Hey guys, I actually figured out how to film without using storage, right? So now I'm filming another one, another video today, that's right, another one. So after that, so in the last one, we met this guy, that's right, this guy. He shoots mayonnaise at you and somehow it hurts you. So now I don't like this guy anymore. Wait, I don't like that guy. No, never like mayonnaise anymore, just kidding. I don't really like mayonnaise anyway, so yeah. Let's go up here. So I'm still in Jellyfish Fields because my videos are. Oh no. No. Watch out! You. Nope. Okay, I found another box. I think this one will teleport me now. Yep. Teleport. Oh, wait, underwear. Ow! What? Did. Who? What? Did I just. I'm sorry, what? You guys saw that, right? I think it was that guy. Are you the one who smacked me? How can he shoot all the way up there? It makes absolutely no sense. So I'm actually, what's this? Oh yeah, it's called a frozen fruit. Happens if I, is this an egg? Oh, I think this is an egg. It melted. Great. Whatever. All right, so which way do I go? Oh wait, I just went backwards. Hang on. I'm gonna grab this. I'm actually gonna grab that fruit and throw it in the water. I mean, that's what you do. Grab this. Yeah. Throw it in. Oh man. Wait. I'm gonna go back. You guys, no, that doesn't matter. We'll figure out what it does later. Let's just move forward now. Why am I running weird? Why am I scared? And because there's robots all over. Right, let's just get up here. Come on. Let's go. Right, I think this one bends. Oh, it doesn't. Great. No, that one doesn't do that. Yeah. Great. Look at that. Oh, boom. Almost hit me. Why does he sound like a baby? Probably because he's like, how old is actually SpongeBob? Like, not the show, but like, the real age. Come on, let's go. Wait, keep going. Go. Yeah, we did it. Ah, Lord. How much sand is that? Wait, guys, should I just come here for nothing? I think I came here for nothing, guys. Oh, wait, I'm supposed to get up there. Wait. Alright. How do I do that? Hang on. SpongeBob can't jump up walls when the symbol appears. Jump against the side wall and press X to jump again. So it's just like those other games where you jump wall to wall. So swap characters right here. What conveniently placed bus stop. Right. Okay, I know game. Alright. Let's do it. Whoa, yeah. I'm Sponge. Ooh, wait, I didn't see that. I forgot about that special. Ah! No. Oh yeah, I forgot you had to hit him twice. Yeah. Ouch. Okay. SpongeBob, how do you get hurt from mayonnaise? Mayonnaise is good. It's delicious. Yeah. Oh, I didn't notice that guy right there. Alright, I've got 8 golden spatulas now. Jelly King Jellyfish. Oh wait, I think we're finally gonna have that boss fight, guys. After like three parts, we're finally having a boss fight now, I think. I think we're finally having it, guys. Come on, let's go.
Come on, buddy. Gosh, everyone's trying to help out today.
Step quietly there. That King Jellyfish.
jellyfish is just up at the top of this pack. Good luck. You'll need it.
Thanks, Bubba Buddy.
Well, sure, that's comforting, saying you need it. Let's go. What? What were we witnessing for a second? Wait, how do we? Oh no! Bad boy. So I think I need to make him like. No, guys, I'm gonna die. I don't care, King Jellyfish, that you're good. I need to do this for Squidward. Do I hit him? Okay, no, wait, hang on, I gotta get down here.
I feel like a new sponge.
He's trying to fly over here. Yeah, he is. Ow, I jumped! Oh wait, I gotta double jump. Great, double jump. Come on, this way. Hit him. There we go, that's how you do it. Slap him again. He has children. How we can fight his children, that seems like a horrible thing to do. No! SpongeBob! Live! Live! Hey, SpongeBob is such a fight. Okay guys, I promise we're gonna defeat this guy in this episode, alright? Come on. Alright, round two with this bad boy. Slap him. It's just not. Oh no. The shower's still going. Oh no, I did that way too late. The shower's still going. It wasn't on a few seconds ago. Oh wait, there's a box. Open that. Right. Oh no, his children are coming here again. Oh boy, I can't slap children. It's horrible. Horrible thing to do, but I can't make him kill his children. Come on. Aha. Go. Finishing slap. He's like, oh boy. Oh no, the blue jelly. Ah! The blue jellyfish. I need that. Blue jellyfish. Ah! What do these guys even do? There's blue jellyfish. Oh no! Get out of here, get a slap.
Feel like a new sponge.
Get out of here. Yes, I got him.
Wait, he's not dead?
The real jelly, king jellyfish jelly, I don't know, whatever. Adios.
I just see money in that suitcase, guys.
I told you guys we were gonna beat him today. It's still showering. Am I supposed to be in the shower or something? Does he think I smell bad? How dare he? Alright, now I'm gonna open this box. Open that. There we go. So now I'm in case if I want it. Oh guys, we're doing it again. That's right. We're being disgusting again. Oh no, not these guys. Don't fall. Wait, I think I saw a golden spatula. Go. Oh, I gotta get that golden spatula. Yeah! Oh, yes, I did it, guys. Let's go. Dude, Dude, if I just find one more, if I just find one more, guys. Oh, wait, is Larry? What's he doing here, Larry?
See, no problem. You can do anything you set your mind and your muscle to.
Did I already talk to him or something? Wait, there's my house. There's Squidward's. There's the outrance. Let's go. Exit. Boom. We're flying. Guys, if we just get one more, we could go to the next place. We could go to Goo Lagoon. If we get one more. Squidward, get over here. Squidward. Should I skip the city? Should I, guys? Really want me? I don't know, guys. I think I should go because I still need more golden spatulas. You know what? What time? Wait. I don't. Wait. Do you waste your golden spatulas or something? I think you keep them. You keep them, right? You keep them, guys. There's no one driving that taxi. Why did I just hear sirens and screaming?
Steering wheel. The steering wheel, I mean.
My God, the robots are destroying downtown Bikini Bottom. We have to evacuate.
All right, but it's going to take a while to get all this dust.
Not vacuum, evacuate. We have to get everyone to safety.
Can we just load them up in the boats?
That won't do any good.
Why not?
Because the robots have taken all the steering wheels.
Oh, no.
Couldn't we just drive in a straight line?
True.
No.